We are.
Yes, this is the last set for losers on the stream. And then we take a break and we switch to Kiki
Top
Kaiser,
8.
So doing Swiss's 3-0, right?
Yes, 3-0.
It's already done. Alright. Yeah, this is the last set on this stream, fellas. And then I think we're scheduled for about 2 p.m.
on the main.
Smash 4 starts on the main, which is in about an hour.
Oh, we get the couch. I get the couch.
Oh, is there a couch?
There's a couch for
commentary,
the commentators.
Couch?
Yeah,
ooh.
Yeah.
Alright. I like that.
Alright, Yekia, Galactus, this is the top 8. Fox, Meta Knight, Yekia has heaps of experience with Fox.
Yes.
With nothing, and Zuan being, you know, staying with me.
I think, yeah, Vic has a lot of Foxes, so.
And
at least they used to.
Yeah, yeah. And he just watched Galacticus on the stream just before, so maybe he got some download.
Yeah.
Don't know who yet.
We might even see the Ditto, potentially.
Ditto? Oh, the Meta Knight?
Or I could see Diddy Kong. But I think he'll Fox,
play it out with Fox, yeah. Damn, I didn't guess the right shirt he was gonna wear. I made a bet with myself about Galactica's shirt. I thought it was gonna be
the Mickey Mouse one.
No, I thought it was gonna be the Monopoly one.
Oh, the Monopoly one.
Yeah. But
all right, here we go. Game one. Or
Yeah.
That could be
28%.
Hot 28.
Oh, I thought it was probably not what he wanted.
Yeah.
This is not ultimate.
just yeah, yeah, you can't be given that.
Probably just the one.
Gotta wait a week for that
Gotta wait a week, yeah.
Oh, no follow up. Good grab.
Up there. He might.
Ooh, is he going away? Oh, that could have been something, but
the back
doesn't
missing.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, goes through stage. Charge that just a wee bit more.
Ah, the up again.
Yeah, it's gonna take it.
You're sleeping a little bit on that one, but let's see how Yekia retaliates.
See how he just.
Oh no!
No.
Oh, he went. Oh my god!
Wow, the magnet hand.
Yeah, that's crazy. I did not think he'd go away from there. The Manus is just going off right now.
Yeah, he's just
putting on so much pressure. Yekia's like. Oh jeez. Okay.
Rolling on. Okay, down it.
That's good play.
Wow, reverse forward it.
Yeah.
That looked like it was gonna hit.
Yeah.
Alright, shall loop back. Up air, yeah, dodge.
Yeah.
Quick game one. I mean, as soon as he got that first stock, everything was just going his way.
Anus is just like super aggressive that game. Just completely over Yekia. Yekia didn't really recuperate.
It's like he did get back onto stage, but he didn't have like enough time to just like get back to his normal game plan.
Yeah, exactly. We'll see how he goes in this game too.
Yeah, shorter ceiling, so hopefully we might see some ladder combos.
Yeah.
Whipping a grab immediately.
Yeah. Oh, the nair. Quiet out here.
Oh, the whip.
Back down. He's okay. The neutral move.
28%.
There's so much.
Oh, 27. Jeez. The insta dash attacks. Oh, yeah, get out of the corner.
Oh,
now he's in the corner. Get up attack. Free final. Ooh, yeah.
Watch the landing, yeah. I like this placing here right now.
Whee.
That was nice. Oh, the con just runs up smash.
Runs up smash. Alright, let's see what.
Yeah, he's gonna find an answer here. Oh, watch the bear, yeah.
Alright, yes.
Oh, barely missed the down air, unfortunately. Ooh, okay.
There.
Yeah, nice.
He's gonna need at least like another 20-ish percent for dash attack up EU kill.
Yep.
Alright, landing aggressively. Oh, it's a nice tech. Oh my god, up, it just still hits.
Yeah. Manus is waiting for the landing. Should be it.
Yep, yep. The IDM.
Yeah, the IDM.
All right. I mean, he can still do it. This is Meta Knight. What?
Oh, he got clipped. Watch the back here.
Yeah, he's waiting for an air dodge too. Alright, rolls in up.
Oh, no, that's true. That, yeah.
Good stuff. Left.
Yeah, Anus is warmed up, isn't he?
Yeah, he's warmed up, alright.
He's ready.
No
ready
joke.
For top 8.
Yeah, he kind of took Ghost loss probably pretty bit harsh. He's like, nah, I need to go for the losers.
Yeah. Going back to town, that's fine.
Yeah, I'm sure they're both happy with it.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we go. Okay, this should be. Works out.
Yeah. Oh, got to do it. A little bit too late.
Alright, here we go. Back to Nooch. Down tilt.
Oh.
Nice spot though.
Here we go. No.
Yeah, nice guy. Woo! Double power.
Is it?
No. Yeah, we'll take the damage. We'll take the damage. Oh, dash attack up. He's looking like an option at the moment. There it is.
Yeah. Oh, just barely.
Just
yeah.
Barely.
Finally up
in
this game.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Oh, and he still got away with it.
Brought into the up two.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, see what he can get.
Okay.
Takes damage.
Oh, this
still gets
a
clip.
Nice, get the trip.
Expecting him to roll away.
Oh,
alright. Galactic is still in it. Just needs to do what he did the first two games. Rack up a heap of damage. Just take an up smash. Down to the back. Oh, goes for it. Okay, with that attack.
Oh, nice up too. Oh! He definitely could have connected like some up there before the up there. Oh, he almost got it.
Playing with fire.
I like to see up there in this game.
Oh, yeah.
Got him.
Very caught nice. Him on the double jump too.
Yeah.
So nice job to Yekke.
Can't be sleeping.
Huh?
Can't be caught sleep.
Yeah, he's sleeping that time. Sometimes you got to air dodge. Alright, Lilac Cruise.
Lilac, that's interesting.
It's definitely one I would ban against So Galacticus because he loves the state.
Yeah, it's just quite strange, right? It's constantly a bit like Lilac. Oh,
the mix up.
Yeah, the drift on that is pretty crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no!
I think Nair was the better option.
Yeah, that was almost sick. Or the grab rate. Oh no, this is the follow-up.
Yeah. Oh, no tech. Nice landing there. Don't catch the roll in.
Very good.
Platform kind of stopped that one up. Oh, he did not want the ledge.
Oh.
Wow, he knows that angle.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, that up here is so close.
Oh, they're both rolling. Okay, landing there. Works out. Off stage. Now back on it. Yeah, another throw. Up to hitting with DI.
Yep.
It's a hard feinus to catch it.
Yep.
Nice mix.
Yeah,
that's good. Not do it. Force.
No. Oh,
yeah,
the back
air.
Damn.
Too many jumps. Interesting.
Very nice. Up he had a shoot. Oh, it just killed, yeah.
Not out of it yet. This is Meta Knight.
Yeah.
Only 6% deficit.
Oh, we're gonna beat out the Didn't quite come out in time.
Normal get up.
Time
just
to grab a little bit
of timing.
Is it punish? Ah! Jeez.
Rolls in. Oh no, the man not connecting.
Oh god. The fox will do. Oh, and he just runs up and does it. That's con, dude.
That's the con. That's our last game for top 16.
Yeah.
Top 8 in like half an hour or so?
Yeah. About 45 minutes,
45 minutes. Yeah. I'm sure the tweets will all go out for top 8 when we're starting.
So what was that? That was 3-1, right?
So everyone can... Yeah, 3-1. And everyone can go get their popcorn and drinks.
Right. So, we have for top 8... In winner's side, we have Extra versus Nothing.
Yep.
And Ghost versus Rust.
Okay.
So that's two Vicks.
Two Vicks.
And two SA. And then in losers, we have Duon versus Galacticus.
Okay.
And Mr. Rail versus Taicho.
Ooh.
So this is pretty interesting. Mr. Rail and Taicho played fairly recently. I don't remember what tournament.
Were they in pools kind of together?
No. They were
not in pools? Okay.
They played like fairly recently. I think it went to game 5 and Mistral took that one. And then obviously we've seen Duon vs. Galacticus, so that'll be another good set.
Another classic.
And then, yeah, the Ghost Rust is like the classic Grand
Finals. The Ghost Rust.
Oh,
jeez, of
classic
course.
Grand Finals in SA. So Rust is actually, this season he's up 6-1 against
Ghost. Ghost, yeah.
So
that's only because he has not played Bayonetta against Rust.
No, he's...
Oh, he has too.
He played Bayonetta for like most of it, and then he just like counted it to get more punch.
Yeah.
But he So then we've got Extra versus Nothing as well. So pretty interesting top 8.
It'll be interesting top 8. All of it will be streamed in 45 minutes.
On
so.
KP Kaiser. So
yes.
Don't miss out. I'll definitely tweet out the stream
that
when we go live.
That at over there, it will be the same as the Twitch
Kaiser,
stream.
Yep.
So it won't be on this one. It will be on the official, the Melee stream that's happening right now.
So they're doing Melee Top 16. I think they're almost done too.
So in 45 minutes we'll start up.
Yeah, so don't take a little break.
Go get some food, get a drink.
Food, and then
do the necessary things.
Come back and tune in to some more.
Yeah, we'll
Smash
see you soon.
4 action. The last Top 8.
The last
the
Top
Smash
8
4.
For Smash 4 in Australia.
Yeah, the last major. All right. See you guys.
Goodbye.